Aquilo keeping in, leads it, Latour, it's deflected out of the crossbar, Casey went after it hard, they nearly had the equalizer. Ramos on the overlap, Rafael Ramos has it now, first time crossing the deck, and what a save by Kempin to deny Luis Neal.
That was so long ago. Here's Merrill shooting it off the post. I think McCarthy may have gotten a touch.
And Kempin has made a great part of his career, but he nearly got beat by Adi there. Wow. Adi in a hurry. Melia to the rescue for Sporting KC.
Sturgis puts it over the top. Clark has made a great run to make it run. It's kicked away by Nick Raimondo.